One idea I'd had for that first cover, too, was to do mirrored contact lenses, and it took me about a month to find someone who would manufacture mirrored contact lenses, but they made me sign something that if I damaged my eye, they wouldn't take any responsibility. They were very painful to wear, but the effect was fantastic. It was like having steel balls for eyes.